is Adam from travelsofadam.com. I'm at the Lennon Wall in Prague, Czech Republic. Basically, it's a wall where people write things. It's meant to be like graffiti, but
I guess it's more names and images, symbols of peace and democracy. It's pretty small,
but I suppose it's something symbolic of something bigger. So yeah, it's Adam from travelsofadam.com at the Lennon Wall in Prague.